Ample Scientific presents F-33D Centrifuge. The 45-degree fixed-angle rotor holds 8 slots that can spin either 15 or 7 milliliters. Make sure to only use test tubes that are the proper width and length to be compatible. Vortex ventilation system keeps sample temperature consistent while maintaining sample integrity. Wide mouth opening allows easy access. While closed, inner chamber and brushless design facilitates cleaning and maintenance. Digital tachometer and RPM adjustments allows precise speed control. It has an auto stop system that automatically decelerates when lid is unlocked. It runs between 500 and 3300 RPM with a digital 30-minute timer, and it operates at less than 65 decibels. Plug in the power cord and turn on the power switch located in the back. To open the lid, use the knob located on the right. Twist towards the back of the machine and the lid should pop open. Measure your samples to make sure they are of equal weights. When you are using the 15 milliliter, be sure to put in the rubber inserts before you insert the test tube into the large buckets. To use the 7 milliliter, insert the test tube into the smaller tube holders and then into the 15 milliliter buckets. Balance the centrifuge with either 2 tubes, 4 tubes, or 8 tubes. Insert your specimen, then push down firmly with both hands to close the lid. Make sure it clicks. Set the appropriate time and speed located in the front and push the run button. When the sample is done and the timer has gone off, unlock the lid and wait for the machine to come to a full stop. You can then take out your samples.